Many customers have the questions that what is the difference between the gel battery and the lithium battery? Firstly, the size is different. The lithium battery is smaller size and lightweight, and the gel battery is bigger size. So for the lithium battery, you could save more space. Secondly, the discharge time is different. The lithium battery is longer discharge time. The gel battery is shorter discharge time, only 70% discharge. The lithium battery could be 100% discharge. And the lifespan is different. The lithium battery is 10 to 12 years lifespan, and the gel battery is 6 to 8 years lifespan. The warranty time is different. With our IoT, the lithium battery, the warranty could be 5 years, and the gel battery is 3 years. If savings is better, you need to see your real usage and your budget. Both of the batteries are very good working.